Hello. I just want to give a bit of feedback to everybody about the Earth Day projects that we did. Not just me, but all of the teachers in the school had access to that, and I got loads of emails back saying how impressed they were with all of your little mini kind of challenges that you took on. And I was really impressed, and I enjoyed watching your reflections and things like that. So, if we just look through, Mr. Jackson, Mr. Curzon, and myself, we have made this one group so that we could put all of the Earth Day stuff in one place. And we won't normally do that, but for this activity, we thought it would be a good idea. And if you look at some of the statistics, there was 55 videos, 46 responses, so people replying back and forth. There was 1,372 views and 38.2 hours of content, which is pretty crazy. Whether that's people watching or responding or creating their videos, I was really, really impressed. So some of the highlights, I liked people that explained and showed either a picture or some information on their screen. It was kind of a little less effective if it was just a black screen, like these ones here. Okay. Even just having like an emoji is a little bit better, but it's still kind of like just a recording of the audio. It's nice to see your face, and it's nice for other people to see that it's you doing it, not just a recording of your voice. Okay. I really liked that people took on vegetarianism, and some people even shared their photos or like a recipe, which was really, really good. I also liked that people made a list of some of the plastic that they had used over the course of the day. A few people that did Earth Hour, they just said, "Oh, we did Earth Hour and we didn't use electricity." Well, but what did you realize about doing that? I wanted you to kind of reflect a little bit more. And same with the vegetarian and the plastic and zero waste. I really wanted the reflection part, like, oh wow, that was kind of a good experience for me. It was really hard, or I realized how much plastic was everywhere, or I realized it's pretty easy and we can eat good vegetarian food. And then a lot of people were good at saying, like, I realized that maybe one day isn't enough. It's not a big impact, but if we made it a lot bigger and did this, you know, every day or once a week or something like that, then it would make quite a difference. But the goal with this was that you raised awareness to yourself and to other people, and you kind of shared your experience. And I think mission accomplished on that. It was really, really good, and I liked seeing students in grade 9 and 10, and hopefully you got to see them and enjoyed those. And yeah, I'd encourage you to go back through and have a look at some of the really good ones that have a lot of views or a lot of replies. There was a lot of creative examples. So I think it was a really good job. Don't forget for this week, I really want you to focus on replying to people. This week, you're going to say one thing that you really liked and one thing that they could improve on. So similar to last week. Typically, the replies haven't been that good, and I really want them to become a little bit better because it's important to give your friends feedback. Okay, so nice job on Earth Day. Keep it up. It's not just one day of the year. It should be every day of the year. But we have one day to kind of celebrate it and hopefully raise awareness. All right. So excellent job, guys. Thank you very much, and good luck with this week's activity about surface tension.